I feel like now it's just a waste of time. A waste of time occupied by who can have the most fun before they die. Everyone here wants to be happy. Older people wish they had more time to waste. Let's just get it over with when I get home, why don't we? Things change so quickly. Right when I believe I have something solid, it disintegrates. Made to last, like the sculpture David by Michelangelo. A few fall offs are normal because after so long, it is what to expect. Like, but these small issues are resolved by glue. I can picture it now. While people walk in the gallery, David's fingers falls off. And a janitor says to another, just get the glue and I'll get Mr. or Doctor or whatever to get everyone settled down. Everyone kind of loses their mind because this sacred piece of art slowly falls apart. As I imagine, I hear the audience rant amongst themselves. An ocean of mixed voices wave across the room. Coming back to reality, I say, solid marble sculptures are shaped as those I'm close with and myself. And unexpectedly, they disintegrate. They're like my close relationships I've had with people. It is there. It sits set and still, unmovable and strong. Reassuring it is because of the heavy weight. At ease, I believe, no one can just push it away. This bond, and it disintegrates. It breaks into pieces that just can't be glued together again. A catastrophe, and everyone sees, and they rent. My own thoughts and other people's words rush through and flood my mind. A storm goes on, wild and dangerous and silent, but it bangs and bangs, a mute destruction. In my mind, I slowly turn insane, questioning my values and who I can really trust. And life itself, a waste of time, it turns out to be. Years wasted trying to be happy. By building these masterpieces so detailed and magnificent, by the stories that's carved by tales. These stories are not all well. There are heartbreaking ones and ones that will make others furious too, but they are there. The details that make this sacred marble of art a masterpiece. You and that person, it took years to make that bond. A moment captured of you two sit set, still unmovable and strong. It does, and it crumbles. Gone. Trust. Gone. Closeness. Gone. Time spent to build. Gone.